أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، اللهم صل وسلم وبارك وأنعم على سيدنا وحبيبنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Dear brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is video number 39 about how to recite Quran in the proper way. And inshallah azza wa jal, in this video, we will take the first half of Surah Al-Balad, inshallah. So let us start. A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Now the first ayah. لا أقسم. So we have here 4 seconds. Okay, 4 seconds. لا أق. Okay, and then notice the sound of the قا. It is قلقلة. And with the qalqala, we have to pronounce it with, you know, heaviness. Okay, oqo, oqo, oqo. Okay, so again, and you repeat. La uqsimu. Then, bihadha albalad. Notice the sound of the dhal. It is dhal. It is not za. I didn't say bihaza, okay? Bihadhal, bihadhal balad. And notice the sound of the qalqala in the dal, okay? So again, and you repeat. Bihadhal balad. MashaAllah. Now all the ayah. La uqsimu bihadhal balad. MashaAllah. Now the second ayah. وَأَنْتَ. Here we have إخفاء. Okay, we hid the noon. Okay, so and here also we have the غنّة 2 seconds. With the غنّة 2 seconds. So again. وَأَنْتَ. Repeat please. Then حِلٌّ بِهَذَا الْبَلَدِ. Again, حِلٌّ بِهَذَا الْبَلَدِ. Here we have 2 seconds, and the name of this ruling is إقلاب. إقلاب. Okay, and then notice the sound of the قلقلة in the dal in the end. So again, and you repeat. حِلٌّ بِهَذَا الْبَلَدِ. MashaAllah. Now all the ayah. وَأَنْتَ حِلٌّ بِهَذَا الْبَلَدِ. MashaAllah. Now the third ayah. وَوَالِدٍ وَمَا وَلَدَ. Okay, notice here the 2 seconds, the غنّة, in the إدغام. وَوَالِدٍ. Okay, the name of this ruling is إدغام. إدغام بغنّة. Okay, with 2 seconds. And then notice the sound of the قلقلة in the end. So all the ayah, and you repeat. وَوَالِدٍ وَمَا وَلَدَ. MashaAllah. Now the fourth ayah. لَقَدْ. We have the قَلْقَلَ. Okay. لَقَدْ. Notice the lightness of the lam, and then the heaviness of the qaf, and then the قَلْقَلَ. لَقَدْ. Okay. So again, and you repeat. لَقَدْ. Then خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ. Again, خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ. Notice the heaviness of the خَا, the lightness of the لَام, the heaviness of the قَاف with the قَلْقَلَ. أَقَى, أَقَى, نَا, and the نُون. Okay, and the noon is light as well. And then we have 2 seconds, al-insa, insa, okay? And the name of this hukum is ikhfa, okay? Again, and you repeat, خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ. Then, فِي كَبَدَ, فِي كَبَدَ. Repeat. MashaAllah, now all the ayah. لَقَدْ خَلَقْنَا الْإِنسَانَ فِي كَبَدَ. MashaAllah. Now the fifth ayah, the first word. أَيَحْسَبُ. Notice the hams, the sound of the ha. أَيَحْسَبُ. Okay. أَيَحْسَبُ. Repeat. Then, أَلَّنْ يَقَدِرَ. Again, أَلَّنْ يَقَدِرَ. Notice, I didn't say أَنْلَنْ. No. أَلَّنْ. But without seconds. Without 2 seconds. What we did, I just merged the noon in the lam. Okay. So the noon basically is hidden, okay, and we pronounce the lam with shadda, alla, alla, okay, and then we have idgham bi ghunna, 2 seconds, allayya, layya, okay, and then the sound of the qalqala in the qaf. Again, and you repeat, allayya qadira. MashaAllah. Then, عَلَيْهِ. Notice, don't say عَلَيْهِ. عَلَيْهِ. That's wrong. عَيْن. عَلَيْهِ. عَلَيْهِ. Okay. Then, the last word. أَحَدَ. Notice the sound of the قَلْقَلَ. Okay, in the dal. أَحَدَ. Now, all the ayah. أَيَحْسَبُ أَلَّنْ يَقْدِرَ عَلَيْهِ أَحَدًا. ما شاء الله. Now the sixth ayah. يَقُولُ. Then. أَهْلَكْتُ. أَهْلَكْتُ. Notice the sound of the ha, hams, and the sound of the kaf, hams. Ah, lak, lak, tu. Okay, again. Ah, lak, tu. Then, ma lallubada. Again, ma lallubada. So, I merged again the tanween, okay, in the lam. Here, idgham bighayr ghunna, without ghunna. So I just merged it, okay, without what? Without any seconds, okay? Again, and you repeat. Ma lallubada. MashaAllah. Now all the ayah. Yaqulu ahlaktu ma lallubada. Okay, MashaAllah. Number 7. أَيَحْسَبُ. Then, أَلَّمْ. أَلَّمْ. Okay, this is إدغام without غُنَّة. إدغام بغير غُنَّة. So basically, again, we merged what? We merged the noon in the lam without any seconds. Okay, so, أَلَّمْ. Then, يَرَهُ أَحَدَ. Here we have mad sila kubra. This vowel called mad sila kubra. Basically, we extend it how many seconds? 4 seconds. Okay, so yarahu ahad. And notice the qalqala in the dal. Again, and you repeat yarahu ahad. Now all the ayah. أيحسب أن لم يره أحد. ما شاء الله. Now آية number 8. ألم then نجعل له. Notice the sound of the جيم. It is قلقلة. نج نج نجعل نجعل. Okay, again and you repeat. نجعل له then عينين. Now all the ayah. ألم نجعل له عينين. Ayah number 9. ولسانا وشفتين. Here we have 2 seconds. إدغام بغنة. The name of the ruling of the حكم. إدغام بغنة. Okay, we merged the تنوين. نن نن. In the waw, so we pronounce just the waw with shadda, okay? Basically meaning has shadda with 2 seconds. The 2 seconds, you know, this is the ghunna, okay? So again, and you repeat, وَلِسَانًا وَشَفَتَيْنِ. MashaAllah. The last ayah for this video. وَهَدَيْنَاهُ النَّجْدَيْنِ. Notice we have 2 seconds in the noon, and this is حرف غنّة مشدد. حرف غنّة مشدد. حرف letter غنّة has غنّة and it has شدة. Always as we said before, every noon, every meme has شدة. We call it حرف غنة مشدد, okay? And we pronounce it with 2 seconds. So again, and you repeat. وَهَدَيْنَاهُ النَّجْدَيْنِ. ما شاء الله تبارك الله. جزاكم الله خيرا وأحسن الله إليكم. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى reward you all for listening. May Allah accept from every and each of us, inshallah. See you in the next video, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.